The first part is the interview process. The first part is making sure that we're both a good fit for each other. From a wholesale standpoint, what's important to us is that when you come to us and present, that we understand your concept, we understand your timeline, we understand your niche, your plan, so you've built a model that we can then fully understand what we would be getting into and or may want to continue the conversation about, and that we ultimately understand how we would take your product to market and be successful doing so. So several months before a product is ready to go to market at minimum, but again, once you're ready, because the reality is once we have a meeting, that is both of our interview, and that's our opportunity to sell one another on why we should want to partner with the other. And so making sure that you've got all of the elements covered that would be necessary in that conversation. We want to know about you. What's your backstory? What got you involved in the brand? What is going to keep you involved in the brand? What is your vision? What are your values? Samples as well. We want to taste it. We want to touch it. We want to see it. It's important to have product, to have all of the specs of that product, because while we're looking at the product, we're also determining quality and quality to price ratios. And then as a wholesaler, I'm also mentally benchmarking your brand. You bring me a craft gin of sort, and I think, okay, we've got 15 craft gins. This is fitting this similar price point. What is it about this brand that's been successful versus maybe the one that hasn't? While we've got a lot of great brands there, we're also still a people business, and people behind brands make a big difference. If I'm on the supplier side, I want to know that my distributor is relevant in the market. I want to know what your route to market strategy is. I want to know what competitive products you have in my category that might help me make a decision. And knowing that, how are you going to, and what would be your plan on taking my product to the market? Understanding and setting expectations together is really important, because if our expectations don't align, just like any partnership or relationship, things are probably not going to turn out the way that we both want. Once that has been determined and we both find value in each other's partnership and we move forward, the relationship is fairly basic. It's as basic as we as a wholesaler buy all of our products from our supplier partners. So we assume all inventory cost in the market in each individual state and or region. We buy products, we launch brands with our sales teams, we integrate our supplier partners with our sales teams, with our marketing teams, with each of the resource teams that we have available, and then ultimately we get it out to market. We present items, we work with retailers, with restaurateurs, hotels, and help build out their beverage program using our portfolio products, and then ultimately we deliver that product as needed to each of our partners. And a good partner to us is somebody who is engaged in their brand, somebody who helps sell and educate our staff and sell the brand in the market, somebody who's willing to do the things, the little things that build brand awareness, showing up at events, working with our team, developing a supplier relationship in the market. So a retailer understands and sees the ambition behind our supplier partner, not just our team, and that we're jointly going to the market and building that. And then ultimately for us as well, I talked earlier about brand building from a wholesale standpoint. We really build brands through our retail partners, and we need our supplier partners to help us on the consumer side. So that's, how do you market it? What is your digital plan? How are you going to drive people into a store that want to buy the product? We need to make sure it's available. We need to make sure it's prominent. Again, we work through our retailers and our on-premise accounts doing that. But we need to make sure you're engaging the consumer. So I'm going to ask about plans around that. How are you building that brand awareness so that as we get it placed in the market, it pulls through? The best and most successful suppliers are ones who walk in lockstep with their wholesalers, and they also understand that both sides have a responsibility in building the brands.